Hey guys, it's Dina. I'm gonna wash this doll's hair first, Rebecca, just to see how it goes. So yeah, it's gonna be fast forwarded, so don't worry about this long video.
Elevator buttons and morning air. Stranger silence makes me want to take the stairs. If you were here, we'd laugh about their vacant stares. But right now, my time is theirs. Seems like there's always someone who disapproves. They'll judge it like they know about me and you. From those with nothing else to do. The jury's out, but my choice is you. So don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks at things that shine, and life makes love look hard. The stakes are high, the water's rough, but this love is ours. Gonna jump out at me, lurking in the shadows with their lip gloss smiles. But I don't care, 'cause right now you're mine. And you'll say, don't you worry your pretty little mind. People throw rocks at things that shine, and life makes love look hard. The stakes are high, the gap between your teeth, and I love the rip.
Okay, so I did the downy dunk. As you can see, I left it in for almost 24 hours because honestly her hair was super really bad. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna string out the hair and start rinsing it. Dry tonight and see what it's gonna look like tomorrow. And tomorrow I'll get the curlers from my cousin, the foam ones, and I'll go from there, and hopefully she'll be in perfect condition. The hair already looked 100 times better. So Rebecca's transformation is almost done. You could see right now I let her hair dry with the downy dunk and everything, and it looks amazing. It's like a total 360 of what the hair has been before. So now I got the curlers from my cousins, and I'm gonna just curl the hair and hope for the best that she's gonna have her hair back to normal. So you can see I have my foam curlers there, right here, and I filled my spray bottle with some warm water because I heard that's what works best. So now I'm just gonna spray it down and get curling.
Buttons and morning air. Stranger silence makes me want to take the stairs. If you were here, we'd laugh about their but right now my time is theirs. Seems like there's always someone who disappears.
Okay, so now Miss Rebecca's hair is complete in her curls, so I'm gonna leave it in for a few days and keep spraying it every day to make sure it holds the curls, and stay tuned because the finished product is almost here. Okay, so here's Rebecca. Her hair has been in the curlers for about 5 days. I've been spraying them like every night before I go to bed and a little bit in the day to hold the curls. And I'm too excited, so I'm gonna take them out and finally see the finished product of how this turned out. I have a feeling she's gonna look great, so I'm just gonna get started.
Elevator.
So nice. Look at this. Oh my gosh. So curly, Rebecca. Look at your hair. You don't even look like Rebecca with this hair. So there she is, Miss Rebecca, all ready to go. So thank you so much for watching this transformation video. She truly has transformed, if you would have seen her hair from before. So thanks for watching, guys, and giving me so many great comments. Stay tuned for some photo shoots, and welcome Rebecca. She still doesn't have a name yet, so any names are greatly appreciated. Wow, look at the back. That's beautiful. Wow. Thanks so much for watching, guys. This is Dina. See you later. Say bye, Rebecca.
Seen it before. I was trying to fly, but I